late in the night in the summer heat. Expensive car, empty street. There's this wire in my jacket, some kind of trade. Only takes a moment, don't be afraid. I can hotwire an ignition light. Some kind of star, just a poor boy in a rich man's car. So I whisper to the engine and flick on the lights, and we drive into the night. Oh, the smell of the leather always sights my imagination, and I picture myself in this different situation. I'm a company director, two kids and a wife. I get the feeling that there's more to this one's life. There's some kind of complication. He tells her he's alone, spends the night with his lover. There's a trace of her cologne and these words of his mistress as she whispers him so near, start ringing in my ear. You should take me dancing tonight. I've been all on my own. You promised one day we could. It's what you said on the phone. I'm just a prisoner of love, always hid from the light. Take me dancing. Please take me dancing tonight. I imagine his wife, she don't look nothing like a fool. She picks the kids up from some private school. She remembers what he told her. He was late and worked alone. But there's more than a suspicion in this lingering cologne. And the kids just won't be quiet as she runs traffic light and she drives into dancing tonight. So here I am in a stolen car at a traffic light. They go from red to green. So I just drive into tonight. Old enough to be her dad, but the young men were just mad. They nursed their grievances, but she was flattered by his charm. It wouldn't do her any harm. They'd all had their chances. You sent her flowers and limousines, but she was treated like a queen. And anything she ever wanted was no problem for a man like him. And everyone expected soon that she could ask him for the moon if she would wear his ring. Knowing glances from his friends in the homes at the weekends of high society. But at one degree's removal, what he'd lost in their approval, he made up all with a certain notoriety. But their wives had colder glances, they'd a name for such romances, and they'd confirm on all the faults that they were picking. But he didn't give a damn, he never felt more like a man, but all the time the clock was ticking.
I would envy the older man and his beautiful young wife. I would envy. Time to kill. She lived her life she'd only dreamed, but life was never what it seemed. To all the old friends she'd ignored, she denied that she was bored. She had no time for dancing, no time for dancing. But the clock upon the wall, this ticking in the hall, always reminded her life was going on elsewhere. But she was happy and she swear she wouldn't change a thing. I would envy the older man and his beautiful young wife. I would envy. She must have spent the night again with that old friend of hers. She loves to dance. She's missing more and more these days. I'm still stuck in my old ways. Perhaps she needs a little more romance. But the clock upon the wall, ever ticking in the hall, she must be home soon, where a younger man would weep. He takes a pill and goes to sleep. Now who would envy the older man and his beautiful young wife? Now who would envy? Oh,